हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट मी इंट्रोड्यूस द ऑथर. ऑस्कर वाइल्ड लिव्ड बिटवीन 1854 टू 1900, वाज एन आयरिश पोएट हु वाज ए पॉपुलर लिटररी फिगर इन इंग्लैंड. इन हिज लाइफ टाइम ही रोट 9 प्लेस, 1 नॉवेल एंड न्यूमरस पोएम्स, शॉर्ट स्टोरीज एंड एसेज. द पिक्चर ऑफ डोरियन ग्रे इज वन ऑफ हिज मोस्ट फेमस नॉवेल्स. Let us summarize this lesson. The lesson Happy Prince is a short story written by Oscar Wilde, which lays emphasis on the ideals of compassion, empathy, and generosity. It is the story of how the statue of the Happy Prince makes self-sacrificing efforts to help the people of his town using assistance from a swallow. Here, swallow means what? It's a swift flying migratory songbird commonly found in European countries. It spends the winter by flying to regions in Africa, Asia, and in Saudi Arabia and its neighboring regions. The story opens with an introduction of the Happy Prince, which is a statue that stands high above the city. It is described as a grand golden statue with jewels that adorn his eyes and waist. The statue is a symbol of inspiration for everyone who lives in the city and is praised for his happiness by all of them. Once, Swallow flies into a city and, as it is night, looks for a place to rest. It decides to sleep between the statue's feet and rest for the night before starting its journey to Egypt. Here, Egypt is a Mediterranean country connecting Africa and Asia. Just as it is about to fall asleep, it is woken up with the tears that are flowing down the face of the prince. On inquiry, the swallow finds out that the prince, who used to once be a very happy and content fellow, has become sad after witnessing the hardships of his people in the city. He tells the swallow about his life at the palace, which was protected and full of comfort. Now, looking at all the suffering around him, the prince wishes to help the people. For the same, he enlists the help of the swallow and requests it to stay for the night. Hesitant at first, means at first the swallow was not ready to stay, the swallow agrees and, on the advice of the prince, carries his red jewel from his waist to help a lady and her ill child. The following night, the prince repeats the same request and convinces the bird to take the jewel from one of his eyes to help a weak and hungry writer. The bird very reluctantly obeys the prince. The next day, the bird goes back to the prince with the intention of bidding him farewell. But the prince convinces the bird to delay his plan for flying to Egypt by one more night. Means it requests the bird to stay one more night. This time, the prince asks the bird to take the jewel that forms his other eye in order to help a little girl selling eggs in the square below. On finishing the last task, the bird becomes exceedingly concerned about the health of the prince and decides to stay with him. On his instructions, the swallow helps many people around the city by using the gold that forms the covering of the prince. In the process, the bird collapses due to cold and withers away. The statue of the prince, who is now without any jewels and gold, is saddened by the loss of the bird and is truly heartbroken. The people of the city observe the dull state of the statue and decide it to pull it down and put it in the fire. They also plan to make an order to ensure that there are no bird deaths in the city. While the people tear down the statue without paying much attention to the dead bird, God thinks of both as two best things in the city and decides to keep them with him. Thus, the story conveys a message of goodwill, generosity, and giving back to the society without expecting much in return. Through the example of the Happy Prince, we understand the saying, "Only they have a heart of gold who find it better to give it than to receive." Thank you. Read the lesson properly.